Episode 9. Olivia jumps on top of Andrew, and then Roxy visits Cassandra and JL to give her one last message. I only added her because they liked her, so I wanted to have, one last final scene for her because there's someone that liked her. So I gave her another scene, even though she's dead, I gave Carrie and Michelle more screen time after they were dead, so why not give someone else that's dead more screen time? So Roxy's only there to tell Cassandra that she did even though that Roxy's dead, she could have still continued helping her even though she didn't want to, but then pretended to help her. It kind of was kind of jumbled, and Roxy's like, you deserve what's coming towards you, she's kind of telling Cassandra something's gonna happen and kind of saying you deserve it and I'm happy this happens to you, and she's like, you're pathetic and you've ruined so many people's lives and all this stuff. So it's a good way to bash Cassandra, and everyone's who doesn't like her? They're talking bad about her. So it's a good way to grab more people's attention to who are oh, I hate Cassandra for doing this. So then Roxy's is right there with them, and then Roxy leaves, and then a plane flew by at that moment, and then she thought it was perfect because Cassandra's Roxy, so it worked out. And then Melissa shows Tabitha the body, and she's who is this? And then Tabitha says, oh, we've been looking for this girl, she's involved in a murder investigation and she killed a lot of people. And Melissa's did she kill my sister Natasha? And then Tabitha's yeah. And then Melissa shuts the door, she slams it, and she's ew, I'm so glad that scum is dead, or something like that. And then Renee talks to Detective Roberts, and he doesn't really tell Renee, and she doesn't get what she wants, because he can't really tell her. And then Tanya and Tabitha talk. Tabitha is so confused right now. She's you're alive? And then Tanya's I was dead? And then Tabitha's we're gonna work twice as hard together to stop Claudia and Cassandra. And then Tabitha's Tanya's I've already been dead once, so I can die trying again. And Tabitha's even if it kills us, we'll continue doing this. And then Tanya leaves, and then Olivia tells Andrew to go, and they just had sex, so we're getting dressed and stuff, and Olivia's you gotta go. And then Claudia gets Cassandra out of jail. That's why they're at the poolside. So I didn't really explain that much, and Detective Robert says that Claudia proved that Cassandra wasn't at the scenes or whatever. So it was kind of I just shoved that storyline right in there because I was I gotta get Cassandra out of jail. And we talk about the plan, how they're this is near the end and we're almost done. And Olivia is in the background listening. And I love these scenes where, things are revealed and, people hear it. And, oh, I love that stuff. I see that in soap operas all the time. It's, amazing. Oh, my gosh. People are so dumb to talk about this, out in the open. And then here comes someone listening. It's, it happens all the time. Oh, my gosh. It's crazy. So, and then Cassandra leaves. She's, okay, I'm going to go kill Tabitha right now. And Olivia, she's hiding. And then Claudia comes out. She's, I knew you were there the whole time, Olivia. And then Claudia says, and starts chasing her. And then Olivia arrives at the police station, and then that's the end of the episode. That's when the suspense starts, right there.